So first, push it like this. The 10 millimeter deep socket. There she goes, nice and easy. Yeah, I did it. Thank goodness. God, so squeaky. Please don't be broken. God, that felt too easy. No.
So as you can see, some of those threads broke, but some of them are still okay. The very bottom, see?
Yeah, see, those ones are good. I think I lost one thread.
So I got them real nice and clean. I've been doing this for like over an hour. So there's still some good threads left, thankfully. And I haven't cleaned this seat, the straight pick. See how it's shiny and there's no debris? Okay. See, I'm using my phone as an inspection camera. Good, good. Now we're gonna unplug the cam sensor so that we can crank the engine over just to spray out this crap without the engine firing. So just pushing this clip right here very gently. You don't wanna damage this clip. Like I have, it doesn't have much spring left. We're gonna check, make sure there's no tools left in here. Make sure all tools are accounted for, especially in this belt area and the fan. You don't want tools banging on there, because they're going to
need help. It's going to sound crazy.
Nice clean. Okay, that looks like that's a dropping threads. I believe that LQ is great. I'm just assuming increased threads. Just buttery smooth. Don't want to prompt again.
Inch pounds.
Right there. So just a gradual pulling motion, nice and easy. So remember, this stuff is so fragile. It's aluminum. And for God's sake, use a torque wrench. Don't just wrench down on it and break your whole head. See, there it is.
Okay, all done.
Down here's the glow plug module. I have left the bolts loose. So, okay, push this clip up.
Okay, so now we're gonna remove the negative battery terminal. So I scraped the pins so they're nice and shiny. Definitely not my best work, but kind of a confined area, but yeah, it was way too tedious to put individual wires on it.
So this is just shoe goo I'm using? I need to clean contact on the switch in there. For the pick.
Okay, remember we still got the negative battery cable disconnected.
Just like that, you can see it seated.
You won't be able to see it, but I'm gonna reach my hands back in there to bolt it back on them. Now we're gonna reconnect the cam sensor. Inspect. So now we'll try a cold start. No more error light. 31 degrees. So she's been sitting out all night. Cold start. Well, no error codes.